Quan Chi.
Now, this person challenged me, and then I accepted their challenge. Now they're just killing time.
Cabal. Scorpion.
Try and disable throws. Gotta be on my toes on this match. Teleport already. Yeah, saw that coming. Let's finish him. Oh, caught me. Don't worry, I'll catch him. Just a second. I'm not gonna sit there. Smoke a joke. Smoke is not a joke.
Smoke.
Yeah. Hold on.
Katana.
Uh-oh. The game has been desynchronized. Shit happens all the time. And when the game finally decides to show everybody, there we go. That's too full. All right, excellent. Let's go. Guess not. There's someone with a decent huge record that played a lot of matches. Alright. This would be worth waiting for. So one thing I hadn't seen so far is a rage quitter. I hadn't seen one of those tonight. Oh, we got an angry toaster in the room. What'd you say, baby? He was what?
He was talking shit in the room.
Toaster was?
Yeah.
Okay. One thing I love more than anything is beating the hell out of shit talkers. Feast, gave another 0.0 and ran away.
There is a new king.
Which Mitch Perez was online right now? We could do some good footage. You guys watch out there for Mitch Perez.
New Cybot, Cyrax.
Noob spanner? Spammer? Really? This time I'll be sure to pick Scorpion instead of trying to do somebody else. What was I thinking? Nice. The guy's playing Cyrax right now. I bet you he can pull off that combo 10,000 times in a row offline. But it's completely different on here. Combos are very hard to do. Yeah, it's not very skillful move here. Holy crap. Nasty Cyrax doing the same combo over and over again, but you gotta give it to him. That takes a lot of freaking timing.
Cyrax.
He won't get a 10 because he repetitively did it over and over again, but an 8 sounds about right. Angry Toaster has left the match. If he runs to Cyrax again, or if he's got something else.
Jax.
Uh-oh, a Jax guy, huh?
Cabal. Fight!
solid offense. Surprised in the middle of blocking. Another 10. Thank you. Glad you like that.
There is a new king.
Where are we gonna go? We know where you're going. Scorpion, right?
Katana.
See? Good guesser. Scorpion.
Round one.
Oh no. Tricks. Pretty nasty beating that round. I owe him for one. All right, so
pay your respects.
Wow. Couple more tens. Wow, three of them. Appreciate it. One guy didn't vote.
Throne defended.
All right, who are we gonna pick? Who are we gonna pick?
Reptile.
Reptile. Okay. Why not?
Striker.
Trying to disable throws.
Police brutality.
Round one. Fight.
Nice little glitch. I love that.
Give your respect. Throne defended.
That one guy quit.
Scorpion.
What to do about Scorpion? Really?
Scorpion.
It's gonna be your best bet.
New Cybot. Scorpion. Scorpion.
Asshole. Same old shit.
Round two. Fight.
Maybe he wish I would have picked Ermac.
Pay your respects.
Wow. 8, 7, 7, 10. Nice. Better than I should get for playing Scorpion. As two people quit.
It has begun.
Who should I play next? Changed your mind? I sure as hell am not going to play Scarlet against Ermac.
Scarlet.
Okay, Quan I'm just going to pick Quan Chi. You're going to deal with it.
Scarlet.
Throw me. There's people who quit trying to throw me.
Fight.
Forward down back two. You know what that is, doesn't it, everybody? Forward down back two. Maybe I shouldn't be playing. Quit trying to throw me. Yeah, I don't think I should have been trying to babality her. Maybe it's still not a good idea. Probably threw his controller. No, he gave me a 9.
Throw defended.
I'm gonna play Scarlet for the hell of it.
Fight!
Stupid ass throws. Quit throwing me, you piece of shit. That takes no skill. Teleport behind someone and throw. Damn! Teleport throw, teleport throw, teleport throw. He did it a total of 5 times during 2 rounds. I kind of don't know what to give him, but I'll go with everybody else.
We have a new king.
On that note, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it one, so have a good one. Time.